Hey, what's up guys? So we're gonna do a box opening finally. So if you haven't seen, I did two star packs opening before already. Haven't checked them out, go check that out. And we will be looking at some boxes this time. And so we've got strike while the iron is hot, while there's bonus amber being given out. So it's 10 per deck, which is friggin' awesome. So let's see what we can get to. Still not got this bad boy yet. Still hunting for him.
You shall never find me.
Yes, I bloody will. All right, so let's see. This is another cool card I would like to get. This looks like a fun card to play. I wonder if there's cards that they haven't revealed yet. So I'm really trying to get some of those cards. I'm going to try to track these, see if these boxes are any different from Word Collide. So watch out for that at the end of things. So this quality feels a bit different than the Star Pack ones. Or is it about the same? Alright, so we're going to start over here. And, oh, it has got the new designs. Interesting. There we go. Let's see what we get. This Love Time, Untamed, Sanctum, Saurians. I'm loving the Saurians. Keep them coming. Archon looks like an alien inside a ship. Rustocrat, the Cardinal of Accents. Sweet. So yeah, guys, keep liking it. So love your support. That would be very, very helpful. And let's see what we get. So I'm discovering these with you guys. So let's see. Troop Call, return each friendly Nifl creature from your discard pile from play to your hand. Nifl Grounds, action, choose a creature for the remainder of the turn. That creature loses Taunt and Elusive. Savage Crash, destroy each creature except the most powerful enemy creature and the least powerful friendly creature. Rapid Evolution, play choose a creature, give it +1 power counter for each amber you have. Nifl Ape, while Nifl Ape is attacking, ignore Taunt and Elusive. Gloriana's Attendant, enhance 2 ambers. Okay, so we're going to see those somewhere. Fight, give a beast 2 +1 power counters. 2 of those. 3 of those. Flomsters. Set Flawless. I can never say this right. While you have 4 amber or more, your amber gonna be stolen. 2 of those. 3 of those. Wow, nobody's touching my amber. Play, you may exalt Umbrasaurus. If you do, deal 3 to a creature. Monument of Faust. Actions. Keys cost +1. During your opponent's next turn. If Faust the Great is your discard pile, keys cost 2 amber during your opponent's next turn instead. Tertiate, destroy 1/3 of all enemy creatures and 1/3 of all friendly creatures. Stomp, deal 5 to a creature. If this damage destroys a creature, exalt a friendly creature. Gladiodontus, fight Reap. If this is the first time Gladiodontus has been used this turn, ready and rage it. Exile, play, give control of a friendly creature to your opponent. Blast from the Past, very cool card. Now this looks giant thing when I think. Exalt a friendly creature, archive a Saurian creature from your discard pile, deal damage to each equal to the archive clause to an enemy creature. Okay, Gilatops is the only deals 4 when fighting. Faust the Great, play, you may exalt a friendly creature. Cornison Octavia, action, capture 2. Citizen Shrix, oh, look at that. Mutant Exalt, Citizen Shrix, steal 1. Shining Hubris, move 1 amber from a creature to another creature. I haven't seen Logos yet. Okay. No, not yet. Maruk the Marked, so that's back. After Maruk the Marked, is prevents damage for armor, capture 1 for each damage just prevented. Dino Knight. Ah, there we go. So there's that You may exalt Dana Knight if you do deal 3 to a creature. Vault Keeper, your amber cannot be stolen. So more amber protection in this deck. Free markets, gain amber, maximum 6 for each house represented among creatures. Play, except Sanctum. And Baldric the Bold. Before fight, if a creature Baldric the Bold fights, is the most powerful enemy creature, gain 2. Angry Mob, before fight, you may discard cards from your from the top of your deck until you discard Angry Mob or run out of cards. If you discard Angry Mob this way, put it into your hand. What? 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 Before fight, you may discard cards from top of your deck until you discard Angry Mob or run out of cards. If you discard, put it into your hand. It's got to be multiples. 1, 2, 3 Angry Mobs. I wonder what the point of that is. Cycle decks. That's interesting. Squire Ellis, play, capture 2. Gilzealot, enters play, ready. General Zalvador, enhance. And there's the first leader. Oh, is it? Purge the most powerful creature. So we've got a cycling deck. So that's an interesting combo here. So we've got these. So these are some prominent stuff in this deck. So Gargoyle's Orbs. We've got these bad boys. So no amber being stolen. So this looks like a lot of fun deck. So thanks for watching, guys. More stuff coming. And I would love your support. Like and follow or subscribe. Do all of those crazy good stuff. And I'll see you in the next one.